I said, I thought I told you about insurance, mate. Now what's your problem? Can't you take simple instructions?
I was phoning a lady from last night. And I don't like people who wig in my conversations.
I think you should get out of there.
Frankly, mate, I don't care what you think.
I watch your mouth. You're in my pub.
Right. Yeah. You look like a landlord.
What's that supposed to mean?